At what temperature does the numerical value in Fahrenheit match the numerical value in degrees Celsius? To solve this problem, you have to use formula which connects temperature in Fahrenheit with the temperature in degrees in Celsius. 9/5 temperature in degrees of Celsius plus 32 degrees Fahrenheit. Because TF equals TEC in our condition of the problem, let's put this as our x. We will have the formula x equal 9/5 x plus 32. You have to solve this equation. To solve this equation, you have to subtract 32 from both sides and x from both sides. So you will have negative 32 from the left. 9/5 x minus x gives you 4/5 x. And then you have to divide negative 32 by 4 and multiply by 5. And you will have negative 40. Negative 40 degrees Celsius, exactly the same as negative 40 degrees Fahrenheit. We did solve this problem.